characters. We have a character that goes in our club called Charlie. But when we were kids, I were a mod. Do you remember the mods?
Yes.
Which were quite hard growing up in Illingworth, being a mod. Well, can you imagine a Parker with a target on the back? But my mate Charlie were a punk, and he had all piercings done, and he wished he'd never done it. Because I saw him on the weekend, seen him for about 3 years in club at bar having a pint. So how are you doing, Charlie? Went, not for man. No, because he'd had his lip done, you see. And even though he took this bit, he killed me in part like that. Oh, I said, he's still sick. He went, no, it's not. I said, I'm not taking Mickey, Charlie, but he said, oh, I've never had it done. He said, not since I've had it done, he said, I always don't like this now. He said, I haven't been going in anymore. I said, well, it don't matter. I said, do you still get it, club? He said, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night. There's not much on the Sunday dinner anymore. I said, even with that, he went, don't. I said, I'm not. I said, but even with that, you still did all right with the ladies, didn't you? He said, I still know don't so bad. He said, in fact, I got off with a girl in here last Thursday, I think it was. She come up to me and she said, do you want to come back to my house? I thought, this is nailed on in this. He said, we got back to her house. He said, she's undressing me upset as we're going in. He said, and then we were rolling around on bed for about 5-10 minutes. He said, and all of a sudden, she sat bolt upright like a scrapyard Alsatian. Oh, I said, Charlie, that's bad. He said, it gets worse. She said, it's my husband. He said, you can't go running downstairs because he'll be coming up. You have to go hiding out the window. Oh, he said, I went over to this window. It's an old sash window. He said, I pulled up this window. He said, I looked outside. He said, it's foggy as hell. It's raining. It's freezing cold. He said, I'm starting out on. He said, and I'm hanging off this windowsill. I said, Charlie, that's a bad doing. He said, it gets worse. He said, he's come upstairs and he's seen her with no clothes on and he thinks it's for me. So they were rolling around for about 5 or 10 minutes and then he must have had a drink because he needed a wee. And he didn't go to the toilet. And then he come over. He opened up this old sash window and he's been all over me. I said, enough now, Charlie, that's bad. He said, it's worth the gun. He said, I'm hanging off this window sill. He said, I'm covered in frozen pee. He said, I'm sharp, but no job. He said, it's freezing cold, it's pouring down, it's foggy as hell, I can't see a thing. He said, and 5 minutes later, he must have had a curry. Oh. And then he didn't run to the toilet. He come over to the window, he opened up his window, and he was sick all over me. Chicken Jalfrezi all over my face. I said, Charlie, that's enough now. He said, it gets worse. He said, I'm hanging off this window, so he said, I'm covered in chicken Jalfrezi sick and frozen beef. He said, it's freezing cold, it's pouring down, I'm dark, but no dog. He says, it's foggy as hell and I can't see a thing. He said, and 5 minutes later, the fog cleared and there were only 3 inches off ground.
Oh, God bless.